Hello, my name is Gerhard Welker, and in this video, I will present you our SAP S/4HANA Cloud 2111 release highlights for manufacturing. Let's take a look into my favorite manufacturing highlights of this release. First one is a new app, Maintain Time-Dependent Stock Levels, which enables you as a production planner to display, create, and update time-dependent stock levels for the safety stock that you want to hold for specific materials. This is how it works. By defining safety stock levels based on validity intervals, you can dynamically react on varying demands. For example, if you expect a higher demand for a material during certain time periods, and immediately reduce the risk of shortfalls by ensuring a sufficient stocking of products in order to meet the demand over specific periods of time. Second, I want to highlight the integration of production engineering with the change record capabilities from product lifecycle management. In general, with change record, you can initiate, manage, and track changes to your products. Managing engineering change processes with change record ensure production with approved master data, which is an important requirement in process industries. To enable approved production for process orders, you need to make configuration settings for the required approval. You can configure change record types according to your needs with master, recipe, and bill of material. New change rules allow you to define that the change record is required to change the master recipe. For instance, if you create and approve changes to production master data in the change record, the process order is automatically approved. Material list can no longer be changed. Release is not possible without approval. Finally, I want to draw your attention to a predictive material resource planning, shortly called PMRP, and Kanban. Now you can select non-MRP materials and non-MRP Kanban materials for the simulation in PMRP to create planned independent requirements. Then the exported planned independent requirements are used to size Kanban control cycles also for non-MRP relevant materials. This new feature helps you to optimize your Kanban control cycles based on forecast data, even for materials that are not planned during MRP. If you want to learn more about manufacturing as part of our SAP S/4HANA Cloud 2111 release, visit blogs.sap.com and read my blog. Also check out our SAP S/4HANA Cloud community. Thanks for tuning in.